In this video, the mother gestational age according to LMP is 9 weeks and 5 days. This means that her third month of pregnancy is started. This is an obstetrical scan for viability. We can see a well-defined gestational sac. This is normal in position in upper third uterine segment. There is no perisac fluid. The uterus and cervix is normal. No mass or no fibroid seen. No ovarian or adnexal mass or cyst seen. The gestation sac margins are well defined and smooth. The mean gestation sac size is 2.05 cm and the gestational age is 6 weeks and 4 days. A small alive fetal pole is seen in it. The CRL is 0.52 cm and gestational age is 6 weeks and 2 days. A well-defined small yolk sac is seen. This is of size 3.8 mm. This is also normal. Fetal pole cardiac activity is positive. This is 130 beats per minute. So we have seen in this first trimester pregnancy scan that every parameter is normal. This is 6 plus weeks normal alive pregnancy. So what's about LMP, that is 9 plus weeks? This appears to be a forgotten LMP dates by the mother. Follow-up scan was suggested and follow-up scan at 12 weeks of pregnancy was normal.